Hi, I'm Keiko and I'm a holistic health coach at ktmholistichealth.com. So today I'm going to show you a sample HTMA lab report so you can find out all the useful information you can get from this one simple hair test. I use Trace Elements Lab because they do not wash their hair samples so that we can get accurate mineral readings, assuming you properly collect your hair sample. Proper hair collection is really important, so you want to always make sure that you're following the instructions. If you are going to do an HTMA, I do have a video, so please check out the link below. So on the first page of your report, the first thing we're going to look at is your metabolic type, so you can be a slow or fast. And this will help you determine your best macronutrient ratio. This metabolic type is the speed that you burn your food. Then you'll be looking at the 15 nutritional elements, so things like calcium, magnesium, sodium, potassium, and zinc, copper, 15 elements. And then there's 14 additional elements below. There's a little less data on these, but the lab does give you a lot of great info. And then you'll see 8 toxic elements. And so this would be your mercury, aluminum, and toxic metals that your hair would be eliminating, that you're eliminating in your hair right now. On the second page of the report, you'll see 7 significant ratios. And I sort of wrote everything in there for you so it's a little easier to see. So the calcium-phosphorus ratio would be your autonomic balance. So that's fight or flight, sympathetic or parasympathetic, which is the rest and digest, slower. You've got the sodium to potassium. This is known as the vitality ratio or the adrenal strength indicator. You've got the calcium to potassium ratio, also known as the thyroid ratio. You've got zinc and copper, and that's to kind of get insight into your hormone and energy. You have sodium to magnesium ratio, and that's known as the adrenal ratio. Calcium to magnesium is looking at how you handle your blood sugar. And then the iron copper is an infection indicator. A little less research on that one, but it's interesting nonetheless. Trace Elements Lab will give you a really great comprehensive report, but I can further help you by correlating your results with your main health challenges so you can take action. So now that you know what an HTMA lab report covers, you might be eager to get one done for yourself. Please visit my website at ktmholistichealth.com and schedule a free discovery call online so you can find out more. The link will be below. If you like this video, please let me know by liking it below and leaving me a comment. Thanks so much and have a beautiful day.